identified. Rose Atkins and Jasper Prado.
I knew they'd be sending their inside man, but I never knew he was. Oh, gorgeous. How you doing, sweetheart? I'm Jasper, and I'm very pleased to meet you.
You can cut the flattery, Mr. Prado. I know who you are. Our employer has filled me in.
Filled you in, lucky bastard.
I'm sorry.
Nothing. I get it. You're a professional type. I suppose you want to see the setup. Cross the eyes, dot the T's. All that shit.
Yes, Mr. Prado. Please, show me round.
Their first meeting. That's a start. Get as much information as you can, Mr. Black. Be meticulous.
Understood.
Interesting. Your current location matches coordinates from which FDG servers were remotely accessed. There should be an open terminal nearby. This could give you the information we're looking for.
Partial security ID. Fingerprints identified. Rose Atkins.
Okay. So we contact Randall. We say, give us the memory gizmo or your girl gets it. That's it.
That's it.
What if he says no?
He won't.
You said he don't much care for his family. What if he just...
He won't.
Shit. I'm still missing some data.
Neutralize? Well, the less I know about that, the better, I suppose. As long as it doesn't change anything. I'd better be able to trust you, Atkins. That would seem to be the case, yes. Keep me updated. And let me know the second she arrives at the safe house. Neutralize?
found. Rose Atkins.
You calm down a bit, would you? Christ.
What? I'm calm. I'm perfectly calm.
We're on edge. I can feel it in me bones. I didn't get where I am today without knowing when a fella's on edge. You're so on edge, you're like a fucking razor.
That doesn't even make sense.
Fuck you. Why is this so important to you anyway?
I'm invested, that's all.
You've been promised something.
That's none of your business.
Fingerprint found. One matching profile. Thomas Hill. Fingerprints identified. Jasper Prado.
No, listen, just hear me out.
Our employer has given me very specific orders not to let you near any explosives.
Well, you guys have got to trust me. I know my way around the fucking bomb.
Not what I have, Mr. Prado.
Fuck you. Fuck the lot of you.
Possible security breach.
Fingerprint found. One matching profile. Thomas Hill. Fingerprints identified. Jasper Prado.
No, listen, just hear me out.
Our employer has given me very specific orders not to let you near any explosives.
For fuck's sake, well, you guys have got to trust me. I know my way around the fucking law.
DNA found. Rose Atkins.
You calm down a bit, would you? Christ.
What? I'm calm. I'm perfectly calm.
We're on edge. I can feel it in my bones. I didn't get where I am today without knowing when a fella's on edge. You're so on edge, you're like a fucking razor.
That doesn't even make sense.
Fuck you. Why is this so important to you anyway?
I'm infected, that's all.
You've been promised something.
That's none of your business.
Thank you.
Security ID complete. Rose Atkins login now available.
I picked the best man for the job. In and out, so we know that it's done. And once we've got her, we will sit tight until the payment arrives.
I'm not so sure if it will be that simple. Paranoid. There's multiple alarm systems, CCTV.
Listen, darling, it's a kidnapping, not rocket surgery. To be honest, I've lost count of how many snatches I've done. All you need to worry your pretty little head about is that the info you've given us is legit. You get me?
I assure you my info is legit, Mr. Prado. It's what you're going to do with it that worries me.
Let's try this out. Ah, the ID works.
I'm only home for another few days now, so let's arrange something soon. Oh, and make sure you check out that link I sent you. You'll love it. Anyway, call me back. Bye.
Thank you. Where were you?
What happened? Are you okay? Where's Grace?
Where were you?
At work, you know that. Where's Grace?
You weren't at work. I called you at work. I called you on your mobile. I even called Rose. Nobody answered.
Lenore, where is she? Where's Grace? Lenore!
She's gone, Robert! She's gone!
Wherever she is, I'll find her. I promise.
You did this, didn't you?
What? How could you even say that?
Your obsessions, Robert. With work, with your technology, with Rose. It's all led us here.
With Rose? Lenore, I have
don't.
No...
Just... don't.
Hello?
Sorry to call you here, Rob. You weren't answering your mobile.
I can't talk right now. I'll speak to you later.
Is everything okay?
She's gone.
Who's gone? Lenore?
I have to go.
Understand now. That girl, Grace, that was the girl from the explosion. The girl with the bomb was Grace Ramsey.
Yes, Mr. Black. The girl you failed to save.
And you knew. You put me through all of this to find information that you could have just told me. Or was that not part of my fucking treatment?
Mr. Black, I couldn't tell you. I needed you to remember. I needed you to understand who she was. I needed you to say her name.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, Mr. Black.
For Grace. She was taken, kidnapped, held to ransom for Ramsey's memory tech. Your memory tech. It's you, isn't it? You're Robert Ramsey.
Yes. I'm Robert Ramsey. And Grace... my Grace was abducted for a ransom demand I never received.
Oh, I don't know what to say, Robert. I'm just so...
Save your pity. Save your emotions. I do not need them. All I need to know is who Rose and Jasper were working for. Who was behind it, Mr. Black?
I don't know. But isn't it obvious? If I had to make a guess...
Then you would be making assumptions. We deal with facts here, Mr. Black. Hard evidence. Empirical data. I have my suspicions, yes, but we have come too far to throw it all away on guesswork. We must continue with your treatment.
Treatment? There never was any treatment, though, was there? I'm not here through choice, am I?
Although your memory is damaged, I see your intuition is not. No, Mr. Black, this is not a hospital, but a prison. And unless you proceed, you will find me to be a less than hospitable warden. I am your lock. I am your key. I can be your enemy or I can be your salvation, but I will have my answers. Now, proceed.
Do you like the new safe house? Cozy little place, isn't it? Perfect for the task. I'm sure our mutual friend would approve. Anyway, make yourself at home, begin your preparations. If you need anything, you let me know personally and I will take care of it. You have 3 weeks and no excuses. Don't disappoint me.
Okay. What do I need to do this time?
Search the memory for Rose Atkins. Find out who her employer was. Find out why she would turn on me after I gave her everything.
Okay.
And then we will find out your involvement, Mr. Black. We still need to know why you were there. I appreciate how seriously you're taking our investigation, Mr. Black. Good work.
Is this? I don't know this place.
Ah, yes. Holmwood Cemetery. I'm afraid I do. And if the Pandora has brought you here, then you do too.
And how do you know this place?
It's next to the company building. It allowed Rose and I to have a certain privacy.
Looks like we met here too. So where is she?
Confirmed. Rose Atkins.
Rose?
Black, listen. I know you're angry, but the wheels are in motion, and there's nothing either of us can do to stop them. I can't have anyone standing in my way. Especially not you.
I'm starting to remember. I was looking for Grace. I think Rose had her. I was trying to stop her.
I didn't want it to be this way, but you're now a liability. Security! Make it painless. Goodbye, Black. I'm sorry.
Rose wouldn't have access to this many men.
An anxious mind is likely to produce more troubled environments inside the Pandora. You're not worried about anything, are you, Black?
Yeah. Worried about getting shot.
It's not real, Mr. Black. Just perceived threat that your mind is heightening inside the Pandora.
It still fucking hurts. Fuck. Could be fingerprints.
Thank you. Thank you.
What on earth? This place again? Red.
This is good. This is your mind connecting the dots. These are fragments, but memories nonetheless. Do proceed.
Fuck. What's this? This isn't my memory.
No, Mr. Black, this is one of mine. You need to focus and regain control of your environment.
Focus on what? I can't remember what happened.
Just focus on Rose. The Pandora will do the rest.
Listen, Ma.
Yeah?
When all this is over, why don't we do what we always said? Go away. Leave it all behind.
Jesus. Rose, can you not see what's going on here? Just hold off until I've done the audit on Black. He's already been signed over to me, and...
Ro, don't do the audit. I'm begging you not to do the audit. Please. For me.
Why?
Because... I love you. There are things you shouldn't know. Things nobody should know. If you dig too deep, I worry.
Rose, I'll be fine. We'll be fine.
You're going too far, Mr. Black. Focus. This is your way out. Use it.
My way out? This elevator? Ah, another one of these things.
Howard is acting. Listen, there's been a complication. We've had to neutralize Black.
Howard?
It won't change a thing. Jasper and I will see this through, and you'll still get the Pandora. Well, it seems you have no choice but to trust me. Fine. I have to go. I'll keep you posted.
Me, Mr. Black. I suspected you were involved, but I didn't imagine that you would confess your guilt quite so readily.
Involved? Involved how?
Did you really think I wouldn't notice a memory being so heavily distorted? What are you hiding from me, Black? What kind of games are you playing?
I'm just exploring these memories like you asked. Nothing more.
If only that were true. Everything would be so much less complicated.
I don't know what you're talking about. You've got to believe me.
Ah, but I don't, Mr. Black. Not anymore. But Rose did mention a name. Howard. I'm assuming Roger Howard, the man you stole the corner gun from. Did you meet with him?
I...
Don't worry, Mr. Black. The Pandora will find the truth.
I'm telling you, that's what happened. I promise.
So, Rose Atkins is dead. Why is that, Mr. Black?
He just saw. Because I pushed her.
Same question. And why was that, Mr. Black?
It's obvious. You were watching. I was trying to save Grace. Rose was trying to stop me. So I killed her. You saw.
I saw nothing of the kind, Mr. Black. I only saw distortion, fragmentation, allusions to a truth that I believe neither of us witnessed.
If there was any distortion, it's from this piece of shit tin can I'm wearing. I'm telling you, I was trying to save Grace.
Words, Mr. Black. You have been less than cooperative throughout this process. There is one question you haven't considered. How did you know that Grace had been taken when I hadn't even received the ransom demand?
It doesn't matter. I tried to stop it.
By killing Rose Atkins, Mr. Black. I'm afraid that that does matter. It matters a great deal.
She said the name Howard. That's who I stole the corner gun from. It was revenge. Must have been. She said it was all his idea.
Which confirms my suspicions as to motive. Understand, Mr. Black. The fact that Howard is mixed up in this at all is the only reason you are alive. Now, for the final time, proceed. Seeking more answers, Mr. Black.
Very good.
Remember, you can relive a memory by using the photo underneath each evidence board to collect anything you may have missed. You've collected all the available evidence for this memory. Well done, Mr. Black. We may find a way to use the code you've discovered. Could be significant.